airport, which allowed a bomb disguised as the Schweppes drink to be smuggled aboard the plane's main cabin. Passengers were unaware of anything heinous, but some Russian news reports say that the soda can bomb was placed under a passenger seat of the plane's main cabin. The bomb, which Russian officials claim was probably filled with 1 kilogram of TNT, may have been detonated by someone.